Pierce County Council meeting was a royal affair this week when the Daffodil Court made its annual visit. The 2012 Daffodil Festival Royal Court visited the council and presented them with daffodil pins. They also spoke about what it means to serve on the Daffodil Royal Court.
As ambassador this year, we were all able to go to World Vision, an organization I never heard of before. And through it, I was able to volunteer for Pierce County. Also hear about the work they do worldwide, which is really special to me coming from another country.
The council presented a proclamation to the court recognizing its many contributions to the county during its 79-year history.
We felt like we were sending you out to tell everybody that Pierce County truly is a wonderful place to live and to work and to grow up. And you're just perfect example of all the many young women that can grow up in Pierce County and look to you and not stop believing.
Don't miss the big Daffodil Parade on Saturday, April 14th, when it travels through Tacoma, Puyallup, Sumner, and Orting.